Joey G, that's me. Joey G, that's me.
Our love story could be kind of gory, far from boring. We'd meet at a post apocalypse. Yeah, I'd be slowly walking in a group stalking you. You'd be the only man alive that I could not resist.
Now it took some time to realize that I'm the guy that slowly somehow became the manager. Living now with everyone stuck inside, scared to come within 6 feet of you or me. Find my bee, baby. Let me grab that booty slow like a zombie in a scary movie. When you enter a house with 1,000 corpses, your body against mine releases all of my endorphins. Ha! An orphan with a snorkel, playing poker with a washed up Urkel. Now put your arms out real slow, moving up and down as we take a stroll downtown. Give you my heart, no brain with a letdown. You make me so hot, I gotta slow down, cool down. About to have a meltdown on a plane. Ground while I track down the clown who stole my crown, and then he took off to Beantown. Son of a bitch. Another piece of my heart now, baby, it's driving me oh so post-apocalyptic crazy. My lady get crazy. If I were a zombie, I would play the monster jam and we would get down. Living loco, hide and seek, Marco Polo laugh in the face of whoever started saying, yo, look, oh my god, yo, where did your brain go? You lost the flow even when you were told how to go. You gotta slow your roll down to zombie mode. Sipping sweet tea with a sea turtle, my girl, my world. Come on over here and take a seat next to me and let us see what this really nutty, wacky-tacky thing called life will bring you and me. Breathe deep, breathe least. I'm a weird freak, but I know you will always love me, zombie cuddling, nice and snuggly.
The passion burning in my eye, and I'd keep my